Hello friends, today we discuss about build array function in array operations. So over here in functions, this is the build array function. So first I create a array, a blank array. This is a blank array, and in this is a floating type blank array. As you see, this color is orange. So I just create multiple array using this, and array one elements are, this is 2, 4, 5, 9. So this is the array one, and over here this is my array two elements, so now I just increase the number of inputs of build array function, and array one, this is the array one, and this is the array two. So now it gives me the append array. Like as you see, I'm creating an indicator over there, and this is my output, and when I click on run button, it gives me 2, 5, 8.5, 8.9, 2, 3. In this, the default is depends on the higher number of input array. Like in this, the number of elements are 4, so the default value for the array 2 is 0 in case of 4th element. So as I increase the number 8.99, as you see in this case, the number of, when I hit on run button, in this case the first array, first row contains total 6 element, and over here we got 00, as you see. So this is the case of append array. Now we can also use this build array function as a different way. Like I just delete this, I just take another build array function, and I just connect this one to array one, this one to array two. And now you have to just select the build array function, go to concatenate inputs. In this case, all the values will be concatenated, and here is my indicator. In this case, you got only one array, not a 2D array. Okay, so when I increase the number, as you see, in this case, the output is, so this is the concatenated output. So over here we have total 6 element, and in this we have 3 element. So in concatenating, so when I hit on run button, over there I got total 9 elements. So these are my elements. As you see, this is my first array, and this is the value of my second array. So this is how you can use build array function in LabVIEW. Thank you.